Es
Oh.
Neha?
Yes, ma'am.
You can start.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Before Neha starts, with the kind permission of HOD, sir, can we start with the session?
Yes, ma'am. Please start.
Thank you, sir.
सर्वांना आपल्या या कार्यक्रमाच्या सुरुवातीला विनंती आहे की प्रत्येकाने नाव रिनेम करून घ्या आणि माइक म्यूट ठेवा. कॅन वी स्टार्ट मॅम?
येस.
जॉन कॅनेडी हॅज राईटली सेड, आय थिंक द सक्सेस ऑफ एनी स्कूल कॅन बी मेजर्ड बाय द कॉन्ट्रीब्युशन द अल्युमनी मेक टू आर नॅशनल लाईफ. Good afternoon, everyone. With the great honor and pleasure, I welcome you all to this auspicious occasion of our SNJB's Late Sir KB Jain College of Engineering MBA Department's 5th alumni meet. Friends, this day is very important for all of us. It provides an opportunity for everyone to meet each other after so many years. We express our hearty gratitude to each one of you for taking out time from your busy schedule to be with us on this occasion. I hope that we give you memories that will be remembered for you in your lifetime.
Swikar amantran kiya, swikar amantran kiya, rakha hamara maan, kaise kare krutajnyata, swagat hai sriman, swagat hai sriman. On behalf of SNJB's late Sir Kantabai Bhavarlal ji Jain College of Engineering Department of MBA, I am Shivam Sadade
and I am Neha Kulkarni.
We extend a very warm welcome to our honorable principal Dr. M.D. Kokate sir, vice principal Dr. M.R. Sanghvi sir, our head of department Dr. A.R. Bora sir, college level alumni coordinator Professor R.R. Bhandari sir, our event coordinator Professor Lina Lassi ma'am, all faculty members, our beloved alumni and all my dear friends, it is delight and pleasure to have you all with us this beautiful afternoon.
काश फिर मिलने की वजह मिल जाए, काश फिर मिलने की वजह मिल जाए, साथ जितना भी बिताया वो पल मिल जाए, चलो अपनी आंखें बंद कर ले, क्या पता वो बीते पल मिल जाए।
थैंक यू नेहा, जीवन को स्वर देती है तू, तेरी रहमत को हर जिंदगी तरसती है। जीवन को स्वर देती है तू, तेरी रहमत को हर जिंदगी तरसती है, तुझे सजदा करके जो चढ़ते हैं मंच पर, उनके शब्द में करुणा बरसती है। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस इवेंट बाय रिमेम्बरिंग गॉडेस सरस्वती। आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन टू जॉइन देयर हैंड्स फॉर सरस्वती वंदना।
विचारांचे उदात्त आचार, सद्विचारांचे उदात्त आचार, ईश्वरा हे तुझे संस्कार, आज गोड मानुनी घे आमच्या वाणीच्या विनेचा झनकार। नाउ आय रिक्वेस्ट टू द टेक्निकल टीम फॉर प्लेइंग नौकार मंत्र।
जाती है याद कभी कॉलेज के दिनों की, तो जी भर के हंस लेते हैं। आ जाती है याद कभी कॉलेज के दिनों की, तो जी भर के हंस लेते हैं। शुरू हो जाए सिलसिला कभी उन यादों का, तो खुद को ही खो देते हैं, तो खुद को ही खो देते हैं। डियर एल्युमिनीज, वी आर इमेंसिवली डिलाइटेड टू हैव यू विथ अस दिस ग्रेट आफ्टरनून एंड ओकेजन ऑफ टुडेज एल्युमिनी मीट। Let's all catch up on the old time and walk down to the memory lane through a beautiful documentary. Our college has given us unforgettable impressions. Those occasional class bunks, canteen gossips, late night studies, hostel fun, life mantras from teachers and other countless memories are about to stay in our mind forever. So let's see the documentary of our SNJB's Institute. टेक्निकल टीम, बीत गए जो लम्हे उन्हें साथ जरा कर लेते हैं, बीत गए जो लम्हे उन्हें साथ जरा कर लेते हैं, दिन था वो कोई 7 सितंबर याद जरा कर लेते हैं, एक दूजे से थे अनजाने हम बात जरा कर लेते हैं, हंसी खुशी से मिलकर जो पल हमसे छूट गए हैं उनको दोहराने की मांग जरा कर लेते हैं, वक्त है जो निकल गए फरियाद जरा कर लेते हैं, वक्त है जो निकल गए फरियाद जरा कर लेते हैं, आओ बीती बातों को हम याद जरा कर लेते हैं, बीत गए जो लम्हे उन्हें साथ जरा कर लेते हैं।
thank you, technical team, for those precious glimpses of this event. In our college, twice alumni was conducted at college premises. Once meet was conducted at Manali Resort, Pune. And since last 2 years, due to COVID pandemic, our college conducted this event through virtual platform. And hence, it is very momentous event as we have a golden opportunity of meeting our postgraduate peers after such a long time. Thank you, technical team. These are the some objectives of today's meeting. To create awareness regarding the Progress Institute and seek suggestions from the alumni academic development of students, to promote a sustained sense of belonging amongst alumni by being in regular contact with them and career opportunities available in industries, to establish a link between the alumni, staff and students of the institute, and to facilitate interaction amongst alumni of various batches, to provide a forum for alumni to exchange ideas, academic, cultural and current social issues by organizing reunion of the alumni. Now, I would like to request our respected head of MBA department, Dr. A.R. Bora sir, to give overview of MBA department.
A very good afternoon to one and all. Respected Principal Dr. M.D. Kokate sir, Vice Principal Dr. M.R. Sangvi sir, my beloved alumni, my dear faculty colleagues and dear students, I welcome all of you for this beautiful event of alumni meet, that is Reminiscence 2021. I take this opportunity to give an overview of college as well as department activities. So I hope the PPT, my presentation, is visible to all of you. Anchors?
No, sir.
Okay. I will try again.
PPT is not visible, sir. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Visible, sir.
Is it visible now? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you. So, first of all, once again, I will welcome all the alumni members for today's alumni meet. Thank you very much for taking out your valuable time to share with us. So, जसं मराठीमध्ये म्हणतात की साधू संत येती घरा तोच दिवाळी दसरा, तर त्याप्रमाणेच माजी विद्यार्थी येती घरा तोच दिवाळी दसरा, म्हणजे कॉलेजसाठी आम्ही असं समजतो. तर आज आम्ही तुम्ही आम्हाला कनेक्ट झालेला आहात किंवा व्हर्च्युअली तुम्ही कॉलेजला आलेला आहात, तर आमच्यासाठी हाच दिवाळी दसरा आहे. सो वी आर व्हेरी हॅपी टू हॅव यू विथ अस. So with this note, I would like to start my presentation about department activities. So this is the outline of my presentation. I take this opportunity to offer condolences to the family members of our alumni, students and staff members. So I would request all of you to pay 2 minutes for the condolences for the family members of alumni, students and staff who have lost during the COVID-19. Om Shanti. Further, I will give you a brief review about MBA department progress, then the new initiatives by MBA department, then our initiatives for the alumni progression, then appreciation of alumni who have supported MBA department, and our expectations from you all. So the first thing is our admissions. We have improved our admission status. From last 3 years, We have been doing 60 admissions, that is 100% admissions, with improvement in the CET score also. Purvi apla 20 la close vaycha admission, tata 40 50 paryanta apla CET score ahe, javalpas 20 25 mulanche number aplyakade lagat nahi, mhanje apla merit je ahe admission cha te improve zalela ahe. Then our results also, we have improved up to 96.29% in 2019-20. Then placement, there is a continuous improvement from 46% to 65%. Then our academic activities, we have been completing 100% of our syllabus. Then in extracurricular activities, we have been organizing the training programs by the quality vendors like Mahindra, Zensar, Barclays. Then we have been also organizing our workshops, expert sessions, and events like Astitva for the development of our students. Then our achievements, I am going to discuss the students as well as top achievements in the further slides. Just to highlight a little change about at college level, that we have introduced artificial intelligence and data science with 60 intake from last year. So this is a new addition to our engineering program, and our specialization about MBA as per Savitribai Phule Pune University, we have been offering now 5 major specializations like marketing, finance, human resource management, operation and supply chain management, business analytics, and in minor specialization we are offering rural and agribusiness management, pharma and healthcare management, tourism and hospitality management, and international business management. Some of the alumni might not be aware about the new faculty members joined after they departed from our SNJB. So this is a summary. Myself, Dr. Bora Iyer, as a working as a head of MBA department. Dr. Kasar, he has completed his PhD recently. Then Dr. Andure, he has done a PhD in HR. Then Professor Lassi, Professor Kapse, he's pursuing his PhD. Professor Berkeley, pursuing his PhD. Then Professor Thorat and Professor Boraste, she has submitted his PhD thesis. So this is my team of faculty members. These are the snapshots of various activities we have been organizing, like seminars, workshops, industrial visits, training programs, Astitva event, a management and cultural event. These are some of the snaps. Then entrepreneurship development cell. Further, financial literacy club, which we have formed in association with SWS Financial Solutions, Nasik. We are also organizing alumni interactions, mentorship activities, parent-teacher meet, social activities for the social welfare. Social awareness is done by our students as well as alumni members for COVID-19. These are the snaps of media coverage of various activities organized by our department. These are some of the new initiatives by MBA department like Astitva and SNJB Trophy, induction program at outbound management training, then campus placements in renowned organizations like HDFC Bank, Axis Bank, Byju's, Kotak Bank, and so on. Holistic development cell for the all-round development of students. This is the new thing which we have started recently. Then business plan competitions, faculty mentors, project guide, and subject selection. Yes. Then use of digital platforms like faculty blogs, Google Classroom, Zoom, Google Meet, and ERP for better academic.
Rabi.
And best project awards also we have started. So these are some of the new initiatives by our MBA department. Then our MBA department achievements. Academic collaboration with foreign universities like University of Nigeria. Then MOUs with industries like Concept Again, SWS, Drip India. Syllabus completion 100%, results 96%, placements in renowned companies like Axis Bank, Bajaj Allianz, HDFC Bank, Property Pistol. Three faculties have already completed their PhD and three more are pursuing their PhD. Four students have presented their research papers in international conference at Bangalore. There, one student, that is Monali Pagar, has got the best paper award. Two students have published their research papers in international journals, and a textbook on international business environment was published by our faculty member. Now, some of the new initiatives, as I said, holistic development cell for the all-round development, that is for 360 degree development of our students. I would like to give a brief idea about holistic development cell. मराठी त्याला सर्वांगीण विकास केंद्र असं म्हणतात. तर ह्याच्यामध्ये वी हॅव इन्क्लुडेड सिक्स क्लब्स, स्टार्टिंग विथ स्पिरिच्युअलिटी अँड हेल्थ क्लब, इंटरनॅशनल कनेक्ट क्लब, सस्टेनेबिलिटी क्लब, करिअर प्रोग्रेशन क्लब, इन्फोटेनमेंट अँड टॅलेंट क्लब अँड सॉफ्ट स्किल्स क्लब. सो देर आर सर्टन ऑब्जेक्टिव्ह बिहाइंड स्टार्टिंग दिस होलिस्टिक डेव्हलपमेंट सेल, टू एनहान्स द सॉफ्ट स्किल्स ऑफ आवर स्टुडंट्स, then to develop the physical, mental, emotional and spiritual well-being of our students, to imbibe the importance of ethics in social life and business also, then to develop the responsible citizens and netizens, to bridge the gap between industry and institute, to develop the entrepreneurial skills and to guide the students for their career progression, to inculcate a sense of sustainability, to provide a platform for developing and showcasing the talents of our students and empower them with the vital information through entertainment, and to provide an international exposure also. This is the first club under holistic development cell, that is soft skills club, for developing the communication skill, interpersonal skill, team building, leadership, leadership skills, personality development, employability skills, critical thinking, emotional intelligence, and corporate etiquettes and manners. And there are certain activities which we have planned for the same. Second club is Spirituality and Health Club, for development of value, ethics, morality, to improve the quality of life, mental, physical, and emotional development of our students, to have a balanced life for better decision making. Third club is International Connect Club, for giving the students global exposure, cross-cultural diversity, global business and management concept. Fourth club is Sustainability Club, to develop the social, economic and environmental sustainability of business. Fifth club is Infotainment and Talent Club, for developing the students' area of interest, their hobbies and knowledge by entertainment. Explore to students' talents. Then these are six. Last club is Career Progression Club, for developing the entrepreneurial skills, expanding family business, career advancement skills, higher education, industry institute interactions, placements and co-curricular certifications. And these are the various activities which we have planned for Career Progression Club. These are the some of the activities which we have conducted under holistic development cells till date, like getting back to normal, making most of MBA, building successful career, introduction to constitution, then skills for success, starting early, reimagine, recreate and restore, blog making, self transformation, shape your career training program. Then we have invited Mr. Prapotrao Pawar for E-Astitva inauguration ceremony. Then event on financial markets, gender equality, entrepreneurial opportunities, and resume making competition. So these are the some of the activities, to name a few. This is the summary of various activities which we have conducted so far under various clubs of holistic development cell. And recently, we have signed an MOU with Nigeria University for exchange of student exchange, faculty exchange, and having international exposure with the foreign universities. Our initiatives for alumni progression are as under to offer you new job openings as well as new business opportunities, then to guide you for developing the freelancing professions, then offering you expert sessions and seminars for the lifelong learning, providing a platform for you all to deliver expert sessions, then to help you, your companies to get the quality employees as well as interns, then to contribute for the development of a company by assisting in industry mentored projects. We have also offered Alma Shine platform for Alumni Connect, especially to build alumni network, to facilitate alumni interactions for better career growth, and to seek your valuable suggestions for the development of the institute as well as MBA department. I take this opportunity to appreciate some of our alumni and to pass on special thanks for their support for delivering the expert sessions by Mr. Darshan Jain, Mr. Manish Savle, Mr. Yogesh Pawar, Mr. Abu Swale, Mr. Shoaib Sheikh, Mr. Chetan Tarle, Mr. Darshan Lodha. Then for organizing industrial visit, I would like to thank Manish Savle from Indian Oil Corporation. I would also like to thank for the placement support offered by Mr. Rausaib Thakre, Mr. Sagar Kumbhade, and Mr. Nilesh Raite. Some of our alumni have supported us for project guidance to our students. To name a few, Mr. Sagar Bhamre, Mr. Shubham Solanki, Mr. Nikhil Shah, and Mr. Radhesham Daga. Some of our alumni have also supported for successful organization of Astitva event. Karnavat has supported for getting the sponsorships and organizing different activities under Astitva. These are some of the achievements. So I take this opportunity to congratulate some of our alumni, Ms. Apeksha Jain, Ms. Monali Pagar, and Ms. Kirti Jain, for publishing their research paper in international journal. Then I would also like to congratulate Ms. Monali Pagar, Kirti Jain, Sagar Khernar, and Akshay Jain for presenting their research papers in international conference at Bangalore. And I would like to thank, I would like to congratulate Mr. Yogesh Pawar and Mr. Manish Savle for getting themselves registered for the PhD. Now, our expectations from you all, alumni members. I would recommend all of you to join the Alma Shine platform, wherein you will get various tabs, new job openings, and you will be able to connect with your seniors as well as juniors. So this will help to stay connected with SNJB MBA department. Then to support for place to support MBA department and in college for placements, summer internship projects, and industrial visits, and to sign the MOUs with industries. We also request you to help in industry mentored projects for our students, to deliver expert talks, workshops, and training programs to our MBA students, and share your ideas for development of MBA department. And last is, if possible, give your financial support for the needy students or financially weak students. Minimum, you can contribute 200 rupees, and it can be donated to our college alumni association account. So thank you so much, and I would request you all to enjoy this session. Once again, I take this opportunity to welcome you all and thank you all for joining the session and taking your valuable time. Thank you very much. I would also take this opportunity to thank the honorable management, Principal Dr. M.D. Kokate sir, Vice Principal Dr. M.R. Sanghvi sir, for giving us permission to organize this alumni meet, especially for all of you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Your enlightened words always enshrine in our hearts.
Now I would like to request our respected principal Dr. M.D. Kokate sir to inspire us with his precious word.
Thank you, friend. Dr. Bora, head of MBA department, all the staff members of the department, organizers of this alumni meet, and dear alumni members. On behalf of management and staff, I welcome you all for this meeting. मित्रांनो, मागच्या वर्षभरात 1.5 वर्ष झालं साधारण आपण एका वेगळ्या अवस्थेतून एका परत गंभीर परिस्थितीतून पुढे जात आहोत. यामध्ये बऱ्याच जणांना दुःखाला सामोरं जावं लागलं, संकटांना सामोरं जावं लागलं, काहींचे जीव यामध्ये गेले. त्या सगळ्यांप्रती आपण संवेदना व्यक्त करू. आपणही सर्वजण ज्या पद्धतीने आपण पहिल्या दुसऱ्या लाटेमध्ये स्वतःची आणि परिवाराची काळजी घेतली, तशीच यापुढेही थोडस सावध राहून आपलं कार्य पार पाडायचं. त्यासाठी मी तुम्हाला सगळ्यांना आरोग्यदायी शुभेच्छा देतो. आपण वी डू दिस पीजी प्रोग्राम इन द एमबीए आफ्टर आवर ग्रॅज्युएशन अँड वी रिअली लर्न द स्किल्स रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द एंटायर लाईफ, हाऊ टू हॅव दॅट इंटरपर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन, हाऊ टू डू द मार्केटिंग, हाऊ टू पुट फॉरवर्ड द advantages or the utilization perspective of a product or a system, and that way we work together. So it's really a life long experience we learn during the course of MBA. While conducting this course of 2 years with you, we learn a lot, we enjoyed a lot. And from within the system, we have taken the feedback from you people. Then we did the data analysis, and we are again re-purifying our ideas. And it is a continuous process for the improvement. You are on the ground now. You are doing the marketing of someone, some product. You are meeting the public. You are dealing with the vendors, suppliers, and whatnot. So you are at the center point of life, live experience earning. So from that point of view, if you have some experience, and if you think that this is a very fruitful, if we inculcate this type of a culture in the MBA program, even if it is not permitted by the university curriculum, we can have such type of activities, those who are important, really important for the market. Our department is really doing well, excellent. We have full of activities, extracurricular, co-curricular activities also. And in the new education policy, these terminologies, extracurricular, co-curricular activities, are given the advantage because they are really important in the one's life. And we are focusing on these issues. We are trying to have the personality development as a main objective while giving you some sort of a knowledge on the campus. But as an alumni, whenever you are sparing some time, giving some time to us, you please try to connect us, reconnect us, have a webinar, share your experiences, and try to modify or try to improve our processes so that the new generation MBA students will be well equipped to match with the industry demand. Our MBA department has established the collaboration MOU with the foreign universities. We are now thinking of more and more activities at the international level, and very soon this department is going to appear before the NBA, National Board of Accreditation. It is a monitoring agency, the quality monitoring agency at the center, Delhi. And for that purpose, we need your help. You please update your profile on the Alma Shine platform. So where you are and your position, your rank, and whatever it may. So you please connect to the Alma Shine, get updated information filled by you at the earliest. This year, from last year, sorry, we have started artificial intelligence and data sciences along with the other engineering courses. So in the nearby area, if someone is seeking for this type of new course, you can convey this message to them all. Wherever you are working, be careful, take care of yourself, of your family, and enjoy the life. Okay, you are working there as our role model, our ambassador of the SNJB. I personally feel very proud of all the MBA alumni. Okay, once again, on behalf of my entire team, I welcome you all for this event. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Your thoughts are always inspire us, and thank you so much for guiding us. Dosto, yaadon mein ek khaas baat hoti hai. Yaadon mein ek khaas baat hoti hai. चाहे वो जितनी भी पुरानी क्यों ना हो, चाहे वो जितनी भी पुरानी क्यों ना हो जाए, जब भी याद करो तो फिर से वो ताजा हो जाती है, तो फिर से वो ताजा हो जाती है।
Dear alumnus, I would like to congratulate to you all for successfully completing your related courses and contributing to the goodwill of our esteemed college. And with this, I would like to invite Monali Pagar from 2018-20 batch for sharing her memories. Dear alumnus, I would like to congratulate to you all for successfully completing your related courses and contributing to the goodwill of our esteemed college. And with this, I would like to invite Monali Pagar from 2018-20 batch for sharing her memories. Hello.
You can ask the next member till Monali is there.
Okay, ma'am. So now I would like to invite Sagar Khainanar for sharing his memories.
Good afternoon, all of you. Hello.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir. You are. Yeah.
Sound is visible.
Yeah, thank you so much, Yogendra. Good afternoon, all of you. Good afternoon, sir, and all staff. Sir, basically, I will complete my post graduation in the 20 and 21 batch. Recently, I am working in Axis Bank. Sangayla mantla tar SNGB madhe maje 2 years zale hote complete ani mi lahanpana pasun ta SNGB la shiklo hai. त्यामध्ये मी शिकताना खूप काही शिकलो तिथे. त्याच्यानंतर पोस्ट ग्रॅज्युएशनला मी खास करून म्हणजे आपले एचओडी सर, बोरा सर, त्याच्यानंतर प्रीती मॅम, लीना मॅम, थोरात सर, बरकले सर, कापसे सर, अंदुरे सर, काचार सर, सगळ्या शिक्षकांकडून म्हणजे आपुलकीचा भाव भेटला होता. आणि त्यानंतर असे रिलेशन जमले होते की वाटायचं नाही की कॉलेजला जातोय बो. मेन गोष्ट म्हणजे रोज नवीन काहीतरी वेगळं शिकायला मिळायचं, नवीन काहीतरी शिकायचो आम्ही. आणि त्याच्यानंतर जे काही आमचे प्रॉब्लेम्स वगैरे असायचे आम्ही शेअर करायचो आणि त्यांचे सोल्युशन पण आम्हाला सरांकडून मिळायचे. त्यानंतर एमबीएला मी फर्स्ट इयरला असतानाच लोकमतला माझं सिलेक्शन झालं होतं. 2 ठिकाणी इंटरव्ह्यू देऊन मी पास आउट केलेलं होतं. तिथं पण जॉब ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी मिळाली होती. त्यानंतर ऍक्सिसला पण सिलेक्शन झालेलं होतं. त्यानंतर दोन तीन ऑर्गनायझेशन होत्या की तिथं पण आमचं सिलेक्शन झालं होतं. कॅम्पस सिलेक्शन पण चांगलं झालेलं होतं सगळ्यांचं. त्यानंतर पूर्ण स्टाफ म्हणजे आपला आपुलकी भावाचा होता, सगळे व्यवस्थित कोऑर्डिनेट करायचे. तर सगळ्या शिक्षकांना मी थँक्यू म्हणू इच्छितो. आणि जर अजून पण आमचं रिसर्च पेपर वर्किंग चालू आहे, अर्लिएस्ट माझं 1 year कम्प्लीट झालेलं आहे तिथून पासआउट होऊन, तरी पण आम्ही रिसर्च पेपर वर्किंग चालू आहे. सरांचे आमचा कॉन्टॅक्ट असतो नेहमी, आणि अजून पण सर आम्हाला हेल्प करतात. कधी आमचं काही काम असलं तरी आम्ही कॉलेजला येतो. तर एक्सपिरियन्स म्हणायला गेलं तर सांगायला शब्द कमी पडतील एवढं तिथून मी शिकलेलो आहे. त्यामुळं जेवढं बोललो तेवढं खूप झालेलं आहे. थँक्यू सो मच ऑल ऑफ यू.
थँक्यू सागर. नाव आय वुड लाईक टू इन्व्हाइट भूषण देसाळे फ्रॉम 2018-20 बॅच फॉर शेअरिंग हिज एक्सपिरियन्स.
हॅलो.
येस येस, यू आर ऑडिबल.
आय एम बेसिकली MBA batch 2018-20 sharing my experience and जसं की कॅम्पस इंटरव्ह्यू मधून जसं की जॉब भेटला, परत कॅम्पस इंटरव्ह्यू मार्फत नाशिकला जाऊन ICICI मध्ये जो काही पहिली अचीवमेंट केली जॉबची, त्याच्यामध्ये सरांचं खूप मोठं सहयोग होतं. जसं की सरांनी सांगितलं होतं की SIPचे तुम्ही एक्सपिरियन्स तुमचा जॉब इंटरव्ह्यू मध्ये शेअर केला तर तुम्हाला ते रिक्रूट करण्यासाठी मदत करता, तर ते मला ते जास्त फायदेशीर राहिलं. जसं की माझा जॉब पहिला जॉब भेटण्यासाठी जसं की सगळ्यांचं सरांचं लीना मॅमचं बरकरे सरांचं थोरात सरांचं यांचं काही मार्ग बोरा सरांचं सगळे सरांचं जे काही मार्गदर्शन होतं ते मला खूप जॉब मध्ये फायदेशीर राहील. थँक्यू.
थँक्यू. नाऊ I would like to invite Shubham Solanki for sharing his memories.
Good afternoon, all of you. Hope you are well and safe. So basically, SNJB is a great platform to showcase our talent. Okay, so we learn so many things from SNJB, which help me to basically to my career growth. Okay, so we also have so many memories in SNJB, like we have some bunk classes, Chandreshwari, canteens, so a lot of things we enjoy while doing MBA. Okay, and the main quality of this SNJB is their faculty. This faculty is very, very talented and they are still supporting us for our career development, career growth. So this thing is very helpful for us too. They are still supporting us. Okay. And we learn so many things from SNJB, like so many, they are teaching us to attitude, our personal development skill, how to grow, how to face to any situation, how we need to tackle that every situation, which help us to the current situation as well. Not only the professional life, but it's career life, personal life as well. So this is the good things for I learned from SNJB, and I would like to thanks all the faculties who still helping us and which help us. Hope SNJB will going day by day. Great. Thank you all. Thank you everyone.
Thank you. Is anyone interested in sharing his or her views? So feel free to share. Is anyone interested? Thank you all. I wish you all the best wishes and success for your future. कॉलेज में मस्ती थी, कॉलेज में मस्ती थी, हमारी भी कुछ हस्ती थी. दोस्तों और टीचर्स का सहारा था, पर दिल तब ये आवारा था. कहाँ आ गए हम इस जिम्मेदारी भरी दुनिया में, वो कॉलेज ही कितना प्यारा था. डियर एल्यूमिनीज, we have organized some interesting activities and games in today's event. So let's start with this. And for that, we hand over further program to Pratiksha Kumat and team.
दोस्तों कहते हैं कि खूबसूरत से एक पल का किस्सा बन जाता है, जाने कब कौन जिंदगी का हिस्सा बन जाता है। कुछ खास लोग मिलते हैं जिंदगी में जिनसे कभी ना बिछड़ने वाला रिश्ता बन जाता है। आदर अभिनंदन आभार नमस्कार आदाब सत श्री अकाल हेलो एंड वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू। इट्स फन टाइम। हमने आप सभी के लिए फन क्विज ऑर्गेनाइज की है। The quiz is for all the movie and sports lovers. Rules for the quiz competition. There will be two rounds in the quiz competition. First round include four sections. Four sections are as follows. In the first section, you have to guess the movie by its translated iconic dialogues. In the second section, you have to guess the name of the movie with the help of images. In the third section, you have to guess the name of the cricketers with the help of emojis. In the fourth section, you have to guess the name of the countries with the help of emojis. You will be given 7 minutes for the first round and we will select top 10 from the first round. You have to type the answer manually and if any of the spelling gets incorrect, it will be considered as wrong. For example, if the answer is Sachin Tendulkar, then you have to write full name, not only Sachin. The link is available in the chat box. You can start now.
हम भी है जोश में बातें कर होश में क्यों ना आंखें दिखा सैलरू सैलरे क्या बोला फिर बोल दे सैलरू सैलरे क्या बोला फिर बोल दे परिंदा है तू दिखला दे जिंदा है तू बाकी है तुझ में हौसला तेरे जुनून की आगे अंबर पदा ही मांगे करता दे तू जो फैसला
टूटी तकदीर तो क्या टूटी शमशीर तो क्या टूटी शमशीरों से ही हो कर हर मैदान फतह कर हर मैदान फतह कर हर मैदान फतह बंदे हर मैदान फतह
रहना न यार पीछे कितना भी कोई जीते तत है नाम है जी जिद है तो जिद है जी किसना यूं ही किसना यूं ही किसना यूं ही पत्थर ये कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए डूबे तरिए या मरिए हाय कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए डूबे तरिए या मरिए चक्के
तूने अब जाना है
यही सपना है तेरा, तूने पहचाना है, तुझे अब ये दिखाना है। रोके तुझको आंधियां, क्या जमीन और आसमां पाएगा जो लक्ष्य है तेरा, लक्ष्य था हर हाल में पाना है।
हेलो शुभांगी,
यस वन मिनट।
पांच उंगली जो बन गई मुट्ठी, एक बढ़ता ही जावे, चले चलो कोई कितना भी बहता है, चले
time is over, first round is over, selected top 10 winners will be playing second round, they are here, Mr. Akshay Kankria has scored 65%, stood first, Ms. Vaishali Jadhav has scored 40%, stood second, Miss Kirti has scored 40%, stood third. Miss Priyanka has scored 35%, stood fourth. Anuja Gare has scored 25%, stood fifth. Shubham Solanki has scored 20%, stood sixth. Rikhil Shah has scored 50%, stood 7th. Devyani Savkar has scored 10%, stood 8th. Payal has scored 10%, stood 9th. And Harshal Suryavanshi has scored 10%, stood 10th.
Congratulations to all the winners on the first round. Be ready for the second round. The first two winners of this round will get attractive prizes. Now for the second round, link is available in the chat box.
Shubhangi, please share the link. All the declared winners of round one, please start your test.
निकलेंगे मैदान में जिस दिन हम चूम के धरती को लेके ये कदम चूम के, वो सिकंदर ही दोस्तों कहलाता है। जो सब करते हैं यारो वो क्यों हम तुम करें, यूं ही कसरत करते करते काहे को हम मरे, घर वालों से टीचर से भला हम क्यों डरे, यहाँ के हम सिकंदर। टुकड़ों में बिखरा अंधेरा
का सितारा जो तेरा अंबर पे आकर तखत कर दे तू अपना लटका अधूरा होने ही वाला है पूरा हद से गुजर जा तू हद कर दे है चाह तो मेरा सिता ये जान ले जरा मुमकिन नहीं है क्या अगर तू खान ले जरा यही रास्ता है तेरा तूने अब जाना है हाँ यही सपना है तेरा तूने पहचाना है तुझे अब ये दिखाना है रोके तुझको आंधियां क्या जमीन और आसमां पाएगा जो लक्ष्य है तेरा लक्ष्य तो हर हाल में पाना है लिया हाथ पांव पहुंच के ताक पे बिठा दिया चांद का चिराग है खुटियों पे खुटियों पे टांगा टांगा सा खुटियों पे टांगा टांगा सा थोड़ा थोड़ा मांगा मांगा सा
बार का बिग बॉस
मोड़ दे उसका भंडारे
चल मोड़ दे उसका भंडारे
Shubhangi, you can declare the results now.
Yes, sir. The final winner for our fun quiz competitions are first is Akshay, Tilokchan, Kankriya, and second one is Kirti Chatpalivar. Congratulations, both of you. Thank you.
Congratulations to the winners. So congratulations to both the winners, Mr. Akshay Kankriya and Miss Kirti Chalpadliwar.
Thank you, sir.
Shivam, you can continue now.
Yes, thank you, sir. Congratulations to all. Runanubandhacha ashacha apulya tikun rahavya gathi nirop gheu kai kshanat punna bhetanyasathi. Ola asavi hrudaya madhye sneha asava hoti समोर आपल्या उभा आहे आभार प्रदर्शनासाठी. सो नाउ आय वुड इनवाइट टू प्रोफेसर लीना लासी मॅम टू गिव वोट ऑफ थँक्स.
रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल, honorable trustees, respected principal sir, vice principal sir, all head of departments, alumni coordinator, staff members, and our more valued invited delegates, alumni. It's my privilege to have been asked to propose on this fifth alumni meet.
I on behalf of
SNJB Engineering College of Engineering,
together extend a very hearty vote of thanks
to all present here.
I wish to acknowledge our gratitude to our trustees of our organization for the kind support.
I would like to acknowledge our Vice Principal Dr. Emma
Suri sir, our head of department, Dr. Yar Dhubra sir, and my thanks to the ladies who have joined today by spending their valuable time.